Yo, 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 what's good, DC Squad? It's your girl, KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. And let me just say, I know I haven't been posting as much as I used to, and that's been really bothering me because, like, what the hell am I doing? Like, this is so weird. Yeah, I have not been very productive. I've just been feeling very lazy. You know what I'm saying? Which is not cool, because I love making videos. I really do. And I love, like, interacting with you guys and all that. So I'm trying to get back to it. I'm trying to get back to my flow. You get what I'm saying? Because I do have a job during the day. So, like, and I work full-time with that job. And then I have at night and early morning to make videos, to edit videos. So it's basically how it is. But lately, I've been slacking. Slacking crazy, like crazy, you know what I'm saying? Excuse me. But I'm gonna get back to it. I'm gonna be reacting to the Kissing Booth 3 official trailer. Now, I'm gonna be honest. The Kissing Booth is cool and all. But I forgot. It's not like one of those movies that's just so good, but it's one of those movies that you have to watch, kind of like you're forced to watch because of what the hell happened in the second one. I don't even freaking remember. I'm just gonna be honest, but like, I'm gonna watch it anyway because I watched the other two, so why not watch this one? That makes sense. Made perfect sense. Okay, we are just gonna like it anyway. I like it. Just even if I don't like it, I'm still like it. Please like this video, y'all, if y'all like my little trailer reactions, and let me know what other movies or shows I should react to, like, trailers of, because I actually like watching trailers and getting into new stuff. Alright, y'all, let's get into this.
Since it's the last summer at the beach house,
we would be more than happy to stay here and help you look after this house.
We would take amazing care of the place.
Mm-hmm. What do you say?
Okay.
Staying at a beach house.
Beach house! Good morning! It is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, sunshine.
What?
It's our beach bucket list!
A long time ago, Lee and I put together a list of all the crazy things we wanted to do together before going to college.
You get arrested for that one.
Yeah, no, we actually could.
I want to jump off a cliff. Bro, this is kind of like, they had a list. Did they have a list before? In one of the other movies? I don't remember. I'm going to have to freaking watch, look at the comments or something. But I kind of like this type of stuff because, I mean, this one seems really cool because it's like a bucket list. And I have a, like, I'm into that stuff. Making a bucket list, doing what I want, like, want to accomplish in life. Like jumping off cliffs in the water or like jumping out of an airplane. This should be interesting. Should be interesting.
But when you decide to escape reality,
I wanted some sharks too.
To it. I have to pick a school and make one of my two favorite people very unhappy.
We need your decision by tomorrow.
But I wasn't ready to.
Huh? Am I thinking about the wrong movie? What's that other movie? To All the Boys I Ever Loved. To All the Boys I Loved. One of those. I said one of that. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, y'all, just to let y'all know, it's 2 a.m. in the morning, okay? Anyways, that's what movie I'm getting mixed up with this. Huh. So it was her, Lara Jean, whatever. She's the one that had to choose between the colleges, right? Or did she do that too?
Goodbye. It was our last summer together, and I was gonna make it count.
She was doing her best friend and her boyfriend.
Noah, can I talk to you for a second?
What's going on?
I got off the wait list.
So is she gonna make a decision just for me?
Look, if you trust her, then you've gotta believe what she says and nothing less.
Elle?
Oh my god.
Oh, I hope geez. Things can be cool for us.
Of course it can, yeah. This one was gonna be tricky.
No!
have this thing with Lee.
Don't tell me it's a bucket list thing.
I'm sorry.
You're doing okay?
Between spending time with Noah, picking a school.
So what time do you want to leave for Berkeley next week?
I'm doing the bucket list with Lee. I just feel like I'm running around like a crazy person.
Maybe your choices have more to do with what other people want. Maybe it's time that you think about what you want.
You're not meant to be with that guy.
I'm not doing this.
Noah! I've had so much pressure on me.
I can't figure out who I am.
I think you are a brilliant woman.
People pass through our lives. Some of them fade into memories, but a few become part of who you are.
Right, because they did the dancing competition. That was in the second one, right? What happened in the first one? Is there more? It says it's on Netflix. When? August 11th. Okay. Okay. So, let's just take that off for a second. So, y'all. My Benny probably look crazy and shit. So, what I can say about this, actually, is that it really seems like they have fun. Like, this stuff looks fun. Think about it. Like, they're acting, but they actually get to do these things. You get what I'm saying? Well, some of the things. Some of it is also editing, like, really great editing, CGI and shit. But other than that, they really seem like they're having fun. And aside from that, I mean, I'm gonna watch it. I feel like I don't even know. I have no clue. I feel like that's what the title of this video should be. I have no clue. Because this whole video, I feel like I've just been confused and concerned for myself. But that's beside the point. All right, so y'all, let me know. Let me look at these damn comments. All right, we're going to look at the comments and see what they say. See what y'all had to say, some other people had to say. This looks like the same exact movie as the previous two, just combined. I'm dead. Plot twist. Turns out she wasn't accepted anywhere. There obviously was a mistake in the system. She receives an apology letter from Harvard and gets into a local college. The end. Pretty good. Little plot twist. Well, theory, surprise twist due to unforeseen circumstances, possibly a world pandemic. Else, college of choice is only offering classes online, so she gets to stay home and keep all her relationships in check. Netflix makes 5 more sequels. I'm dead. I like that one too. I've got so much pressure on me. Girl, only 3 problems are choosing a university, spending time with your boyfriend, and completing a stupid bucket list with your toxic BFF. Doesn't seem like a lot of pressure to me. Not toxic BFF, though. This seems very predictable. She's not going to pick either and end up riding off on her motorcycle. Bro, I'm dead. I'm surprised I haven't seen one that says this is kind of reminds them of To All the Boys I Ever Loved or whatever the hell it is. Because that's what I get from this. It's not the same. Oh, look. This is literally the same as To All the Boys 3. Lara Jean ends up staying with her same boy from the first 2 movies and then does long distance, choosing the college her boyfriend is not in. Yeah, okay, so this is the first one I've seen. Yeah, so it is somewhat. I'm not the only one thinking that it's like that. Okay, great. Great. Yeah, so you guys, let me know. I feel like I think it's going to be funny. I think it's going to be kind of good. I'm not going to lie. I feel like it's going to be good. I'm probably going to watch it with my mom because she actually likes the movies. I don't know. Yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comments. Or if the comments are turned off, that's not me. I promise it's YouTube. I'll try my best to keep them on. But thank y'all for watching this video. Please give this video a like. And yeah, subscribe, hit that bell so you know I post videos like this. Y'all do what? 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. If you do hit the bell, if you do hit that what? If you do subscribe and if you do hit the bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stella, y'all. Yeah. I'm so sorry if you watched to the end.